did. Base hit into left field. Escobar had to wait. He's getting the go-ahead. Here's the throw. Connor Jackson's throw is cut off. Hill picks up the RBI. It's a two-run game.
It might not sound like a lot. Well, he moved up 90 feet, but he moved up into scoring position. Anytime you can do that, you're going to get yourself in a scoring position. And people like Aaron Hill are going to take advantage of it. 2-0 fastball. Fat part of the bat. He hits it hard. Escobar's got to make sure it makes it into the field. But with Jackson moving to his left and that good speed, he's going to score easily.
How many times in the past have we seen